This is Kate Anjalia Loy with Anjalia's Offerings. This is a free meditation. It's a Tree of Life meditation. And we'll be offering in Anjalia's Offerings guided meditations for your everyday life. And I'll be channeling a beautiful 17th dimensional cosmic creation mother whose name I've received is Karanda, which means a river flows through her. And she will be taking us on these meditations that will be primarily an ongoing, ever-evolving meditation program of like 10 minutes, maybe a little less, maybe a little more, that you can do once a month or once a day to start a practice, to start to tune in, to start to connect. These meditations, Karanda shares, will begin to open up obstacles within our light bodies, in our chakras, as well as earth portals, ley lines, and congestion within the earth grids. Together, she says, we will manage to throw out all caution, to throw it to the wind, and begin to fulfill our innermost desires to co-create. To co-create upon this new earth what it is we came here to do. And through these simple yet profound meditations, you'll begin to find answers to questions like, what is your divine blueprint? What is your puzzle piece? How will you be guided? What form shall it take? And how will you know it? These are questions that this meditation series will address and bring into resolution and clarity more and more what it is you are and came here to become. And with this resolution, there will be dignity and solidarity of your own divine Christ that I am. So let us begin together. Personally, myself, Anjalia, I have a tradition of using an essential oil like geranium, something like incense. So I recommend to come to these with your essential oil and to breathe it in after you wipe your hands, a few drops, and simply rub them together. Breathing in with a deep, deep, deep inhale that immediately goes into the olfactory, to the amygdala, and to the higher chakras. And once you've created this tradition, this ritual, as I have, you'll find that it brings you immediately into that sacred space that we are going to right now as we enter into higher dimensional realms, higher frequencies, and attunements. Let us begin. Taking a deep breath, beloved ones. As I circle around you, a heavenly atmosphere, moves through you. Beginning to attune to your breath. Relaxing in to this vessel, this sacred vessel that you are. Beginning to breathe deeply into your torso, to your heart. Into your solar plexus. Beginning to sense a tree trunk. Only the tree trunk at this moment, dear ones. Feeling the bark. And the verticality. As we go in there, we see these lines, these circular lines, bringing you into the core, into your central core. Much is expanding within you now. As we breathe into the higher portions of your tree, feeling your arms. And you may want to wave your arms around to dance with this energy. Feeling the radiation of each branch from the back of your tree, from the left, from the front, from the sides, the different levels of the branches as they move upward, upward, touching the sky, touching the moon, the stars, moving up to the sun, the solar sun, the Sonora sun, the central sun, the great, great central sun, and beyond. Breathing in these cosmic, solar, universal rays, galactic rays, as they gently move down through the higher chakras, through the solar fathers, the libraries of light. To arrive at your Horus eye, 3 feet above your crown, moving down to your soul star, above your crown, and bringing these rays down through your crown, into your brow chakra. Down they flow, these golden rays, through your throat chakra, the front and the back, the thymus chakra in the front and the back, through your core, through your heart, the front and the back. These golden rays down through your solar plexus, front and the back, your hara, the front and the back, your sacrum, the front and the back, out through the masculine release, the feminine release at the hips, the creation chakras, masculine, feminine at the hips, out. Bringing down through the base at the perineum, moving through the root, it moves down into mini roots, through your legs as roots, through your knees as link chakras, through your ankles as the anchoring chakras, mini roots into the earth star beneath your feet. As these roots now guide you into Gaia, into the earth, into the celestial earth mother, goddess Gaia, into the heart of Gaia, to the womb, into the magma, into the creation forces. She governs, we say. Breathing and moving, churning and yearning, opening, 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 we say. The great creation forces within you, developing a hold here. Of your own creation, juices, electrical forces, magnifications, magnetic attractions. In this polarity, it is evolving, shifting. In its own compatibility, its own collaboration, its own creativity, we listen now. To the sounds of creation, the sounds that vibrate, that pulse, that pound, like the ancient heartbeat that resounds, that sounds, that makes itself known, that knows its way, knows its way, knows its way. Through its own innate instinct, its own innate guidance system, its own innate trajectory, its purpose, we say, its mission. What is this guidance system? Where is it? Where can I find it? It is lying dormant in some, active in others. Connected to this Kundalini, the serpent. This awaken, call to the serpent now. Will it awake? Will you listen to our call? We ask. A deep blue purple rainbow serpent it is. Its hearing is incredibly specific. It is extremely careful, observant, perceptive, we say. Even though it may look asleep, without ears or even eyes that are open, yet it feels the sensitivity through the filet around it, through its tongue. Feeling. Is this time ripe? Is it safe? Will I be accepted or forbidden? Will I be shamed? Or will I be acknowledged for my wisdom? It asks. Its throat begins to pulse with an amber glowing pulsation. As it begins to become more erect and its throat fans out, as a cobra and a crown upon its head, as its throat fans deep interior dignity arises. As an expansiveness in the throat, the spine, the heart. In a liquid chill moves down into the navel, the hara, and into the sacrum. Breathing in deeply now. Stretching your own bodies, you may. Feeling the inner serpent, the play. Noticing if this is a serpent on the left or the right of your torso. The left is the feminine, the right is the masculine. This one is on the feminine. And a great, great serpent begins to enter in, very large, big, fat, rainbow serpent moves in and begins to take hold in the lower right sacrum. Almost feels too big to hold inside this vessel. It is massive. It is a universal serpent. Takes the time to orient and organize itself inside the vessel. And as it arranges itself in a coiling manner with the feminine, the Ida, the pineale, interplaying with the chakras, bringing through the galactic, the celestial, the universal realms through the chakras, integrating, balancing, harmonizing. As each serpent looks into the eyes of one another, electricity ignites and 12 gateways open around the throat chakra. Almost as a collar, each doorway open now. Breathing in into your heart, into all the causal ways, to all ley lines, through the grids of the earth. Opening to the creation. creation, expression that is relevant for each chakra, each portal, each ley line, its own transmission. Its own puzzle piece. So that each and every one of us may enter into divine right alignment, attunement. Cross over the hemispheres within our brain to transit the corpus callosus with equanimity, with grace, with harmony, with balance and creativity. From here you sit, dear ones, your creation serpents erect, ready, your antennae, your phyla, inserted into all the electrical magnetic relay synchronistic energetic systems. Breathing into your heart, breathing into your heart, breathing into your heart. What is it that you feel? Come to create upon this blessed new earth. Let us sit in quiet and stillness.